Well, today there were talks about new legislation that would ban plastic bags in Baltimore City. Councilman Bill Henry introduced that bill. It would create a checkout bag surcharge for paper, compostable, and any other bags given out during delivery or carryout use. The exact amount, though, has not been announced. Last month, the city council banned or passed a ban for plastic foam containers for carryout food and drinks, making Maryland the first state to ban foam food containers.